Guys, let me go.
Oh, clever, Harry.
But not clever enough.
Besides, we've got a better way.
Guys, come on, I'm trying to get to Hogsmeade.
We know.
Don't worry, we'll get you there.
We'll show you a quicker way.
If you pipe down. Oh, bless it.
Let me go. Come on, guys. Don't.
Now, Harry.
Come and join the big boys.
What are you doing?
Shh.
What's this rubbish?
What's this rubbish, he says? That there is the secret to our success.
It's a wrench giving it to you, believe me.
But we've decided your needs are greater than ours. George, if you will.
I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Messrs. Mooney, Wormtail, Padfoot and Prongs are proud to present the Marauder's Map.
We owe them so much.
Hang on. This is Hogwarts. And that... no. Is that really...
Dumbledore.
Any study.
Pacing.
Does that a lot.
So you mean this map shows...
Everyone.
Everyone?
Everyone.
Where they are.
What they're doing.
Every minute
of every day.
Brilliant. Where'd you get it?
Nicked it from Filch's office, of course. First year.
Now listen, there are 7 secret passageways out of the castle. We'd recommend... This one.
The one-eyed witch passageway.
It'll lead you straight to Honeydew's cellar.
But you best hurry. Filch is heading this way.
Oh, and Harry, don't forget, when you're done, just give it a tap and say,
Mischief managed. Otherwise anyone can read it.
It's meant to be the most haunted building in Britain. Did I mention that?
Twice.
Oh. Do you want to move a bit closer?
Huh?
To the Shrieking Shack.
I'm fine here.
Well, well, look who's here. You two shopping for your new dream home? Bit grand for you, isn't it, Weaselby? Don't your family sleep in one room?
Shut your mouth, Malfoy.
Ooh, not very friendly. Boys, I think it's time we teach Weaselby how to respect his superiors.
I hope you don't mean yourself.
How dare you talk to me? You filthy little mudblood. Who is that? Don't stand there! Do something!
What?
What's up, man? Boy, lost your skin.
Harry!
Bloody hell, Harry. That was not funny.